If he were still among us, former Governor William Donald Schaefer would have spent part of this day at his regular pew at his regular church in Ellicott City. In his absence, parishioners and close friends dedicated that very spot to that very iconic man.
This small church in Ellicott City had a big fan in William Donald Schaefer, who said there is nothing phony or pretentious about Gary Memorial United Methodist Church, calling it solid and enduring. A church long led by Reverend Luther Starnes, who worked in the governor's press office.
He kept saying, I'm coming to your church. Yeah, sure you are. So he started showing up, and then he was a regular. He just rarely missed a Sunday.
For the last 10 years, Schaefer called Starnes his minister and Gary Memorial his church.
And you can see why this would be special to him. Out in the country, small, you know, just people from around the neighborhood. He loved this church.
Parishioners knew they were sharing Sunday morning with a public service legend.
I think there's always sort of an aura when he is present in the church. People respect what he did as mayor of Baltimore and also as the governor. And so it is different when he attends or when he did attend.
On this day, Schaefer's favorite African violet sat next to his pew, and his regular place for worship was dedicated to him.
We dedicate this pew to be consecrated to the glory of Almighty God for service in this church, in loving memory of William Donald Schaefer.
It is clearly still a difficult time for those who knew the former governor well. And this brief but meaningful gesture clearly reminds those that when you are a giant, even the place you sat quietly is important when you are gone.
Now, in his will, Schaefer surprised church officials with a sizable donation to the congregation.